Hello guys, happy Sunday. Today we're going to discuss what you're going to do during power outage. What are the things you are going to prepare during power outage to save your precious coins? So here is it. One is you can use hydrogen peroxide. 3% is one you can find at the drugstores. So the ratio is for this is 1/2 cup per 200 gallons. You can check in the description below for the right dosage, and you need also to calculate the volume of your koi pan. There's a koi pan calculator also in my blog in the description below. You can check it at chiobelkoicenter.com. www.chiobelkoicenter.com/power outage/koi pan. And next is you can also prepare a battery operated aerator, and there's also a solar powered aerator. You can check it also at the link in the description below. And also you can have UPS, the UPS that was used for backup in computer. You can plug in your aerator there, and there are UPS that can last up to 2 hours, and the aerator is only 3 watts and can last longer. So you can check also in the link below for you to have an idea what UPS you're going to use. And also you can buy also, if you want, gasoline operated generator. Just make sure it has an inverter, the inverter so operated, so that your pump, your aerator will be safe from damage, or your other appliance if you use it too. So make sure it has an inverter. So you can also have a solar panel. And also you can just leave your faucet on like this. You can just leave your faucet running, just a small flow to steer the water and create aeration. And also I have here, you can also make like this dripples. This can create also small dripple of water, I guess. That one can also help. You can, if you have a larger pan, you can create another I can create as much as you want and place it around to your koi pan, and then it can really help, because you can create a dripple of water, and you can also adjust its flow here if you install and valve, but for me that is fine. All you have to do is add water if the water run out. If you have a bigger container, it's better, so that you will have less time adding water. So it's up to you, just want to show you an idea and what to do during power outage if you don't have this. But for me, you need to prepare these items for any power outage. Here, hydrogen peroxide 3%, and battery operated, solar powered aerator, UPS power generator. This one, you can build this one, and also you can leave the faucet on. And also, please note that during power outage, do not feed your koi fish. Also, make sure you have the proper ratio of koi fish. Do not overpopulate your koi fish. Do not overcrowd it to make it safe. Make sure the proper ratio is the ratio is 1 inch per I think per 10 gallon each fish. So make sure that your koi fish have enough room to swim, so that your dissolved oxygen will not be depleted immediately during power outage. So these are the guys, the items that I'm always preparing whenever there's power outage. This can save your koi, especially here in our place. There is always a sudden power outage, so this one really helps. No need of electricity, only manpower, because you need to fill in water. So if you have any question how I built this one, just feel free to leave in the comment section below. So that's it for now, guys. Happy weekend, and don't forget to hit like, share, and subscribe. And also, don't forget to hit the bell notification if you want to have a quick update. So, any new videos that I will be uploading. Thanks for watching. See you in my next video. Bye bye.